What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Gensu back with the Fight TV video for today. I got Armor Hammer to my left, Hitmon Lee to the right, and we are back with another video. This is one of the, I'm not going to say the best, but one of the most iconic movies of all time. Yes, Kiss sir. Of the Dragon, Jet Li fights him when he fights the twins. I love watching these because the Hammer hasn't watched these videos.
No, I have not.
So I love watching his reaction to them. And plus, I haven't seen them for a while, so I like the memories that come back with it. You know what I'm saying? So, let's go ahead and get into it. You guys have the countdown in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I don't know if he's looking up calories or what in that beer.
It's calories, bro.
Oh my god, this scene is fucking... This is when I was like a little young buck watching this shit.
Yeah.
Is that music part of the movie?
Yes.
That's hot. It's grown up hot, bro.
Damn. Five back puts into a fucking
round. Who is he fighting, dude? The twins?
Was that a dropkick?
Oh, I was like,
how are we gonna score that?
Oh, yeah. This was an aerial, right? It's an aerial.
It was off the table.
You give him 2 points.
Clean hands himself off. Woo! Oh, clean boxing.
Oh my god. He's back pissing the fuck out of him, bro. So you got that feed, but you can't handle these hands with me, boy. Oh my god, bro, that was like a primary lotus without going up in the air.
Oh, he's a big one.
Oh.
Oh,
shit. Nut shot.
Oh.
Dude, crack his neck, bro.
You think you could kill somebody with a kick?
Hold on.
You could, but... like that?
How much force would it need to take to break somebody's shit like that?
I'm gonna Google it.
And then I'm gonna stop the video right there. How much force would it take to kick somebody to give? And that was a hook kick.
That was a hook kick. Yeah.
To break your neck.
That was even a full. It wasn't even a backspin heel hook kick. It was a straight front.
Front leg.
It might have been a skipping front hook kick.
But how much force is that gonna take to break your neck?
1,000.
Pounds of pressure?
Pounds of force.
So his kick had 1,000 pounds of pressure in that movie.
In the front leg, though?
Yeah, I can see it in a skipping one. Because I don't think he just lifted it. He did like a little skip into the fucking
That's a lot, though. To just crack your shit. Is that possible?
But he's straight. Hey, what was that one? Wait, but he's... The scene where there was a glass in the ground?
Yeah.
And then there was glass in his hands.
Yeah.
And he fucking... That was from like, was it like Kickboxer 4 or something where they fucking chide the shards? You know,
yeah,
the
Kickboxer. Kickboxer. First one with Van Damme.
But he did that shit with the fucking glass. In his fucking skin, bro. Just
hit him in the ears off. Pop. Fuck up the equilibrium.
Gorilla. Woo! Gorilla clap his ass.
You know? Well, there it is, guys. The hammer always looks up the stats. If we to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bucket on notifications. We are out of here.
Yes.
Peace, player.
Yes, you can break someone's neck. If you kick him right in the neck as hard as you can, you break their neck.
We're gone.